time back-to-back national champion out of Headingley, Manitoba, everybody. And then Derek Sandblasting, number seven, Ricky White, rolled into town again. The upcoming gold Canadian, really making some waves out there. Both ran inside the 40. A great job. That's from Don the Viking, who runs out of Hamlet, Minnesota. Not even sure.
Thank you.
Minnesota Lynx come by. Go ahead and make some noise. Have a little fun for these guys also. As they roll and fly, they wave you fans and thank you for coming out tonight. They appreciate your great support, everybody. John Meyer, the 18X, starting the back. Mark Hilton coming off turn four. Myers on the inside. Johnson on the elbow. Here we go.
Turn four as they come down the front straightaway.
gotta give a tip your hat to the young Canadian Ricky Wison, and those tires are just smoking on those late models. As you take a look, Dorr and Wison, we're tired. They're about to lift the throttle. They got too much horsepower. But again, they really pushed them the last couple of laps there. Donnie and Brenda, you take a great guy out there. Shaw's helped out so many things. He helped sponsor a lot of big races like the Vaughn Nationals, the Fall Classic. You know, they own Shaw Trucking. They got a pile of dump trucks. And of course, I know when they build them big jobs, I'm imagining that new Viking Stadium down there, Shaw's trucks will be down there hauling a lot of fill-in for that thing and doing a lot of work down there. But Donnie, great guy. Won a couple times last year, won here and at Viking. And boy, Donnie, come on all that hot rod. Folks, how about a nice hand for Donnie Shaw? Don Shaw, he picks it up tonight on Viking Coke Sour Power Race Engine.